Seeds scattered and sown, wheat gathered and grown, bread broken and shared as one, the living bread of God, vine fruit of the land, wine work of our hands, one cup that is shared by all, the living cup, the living bread of God. Is not the bread we break a sharing in our Lord? Is not the cup we bless the blood of Christ outpoured? Seed scattered and sown, wheat gathered and grown, bread broken and shared as one, the living bread of God, vine fruit of the land, wine work of our hands, one cup that is shared by all, the living cup, the living bread of God.
In this time of uncertainty, many think that if I try harder, or if I just stay back, they won't notice me. Do you really think we are in control? My personal experience has been, when I ask these questions, I get straightened out by God. And yes, I know. How does God straighten us out? When things are going out of control, what's the one thing you end up doing, whether it's early in the process or later? You pray. And once I go to God in prayer and turn everything back over to Him, things settle down, or I'm shown the way to get through my troubles. I just needed to be reminded that with God, all things are possible. In Matthew, Jesus tells us to go and make disciples of all nations and teach them to obey everything He has commanded and to remember that Jesus is always with us to the end of the ages. So how we take this message and what we do is up to each of us. But the first step should always be with Jesus and to show understanding and compassion as He does with us. As we prepare to take these holy sacraments, let us truly remember the sacrifice that Jesus made for us, His children, and think on what we need to do to repay that great sacrifice of a loving Father who gave His only Son for us and who always forgives us of our sins if we just believe in Him and ask to be forgiven. And what better way to start the process than to help make disciples of all the nations, than to commune with God and ask for His strength to guide us through this coming week and take us where He needs us to be. Shall we pray? Loving and caring Father, You know Your children mean well and try to do the right thing. But as all children do, we make mistakes and need to be shown once again how to do things that You want us to do. In this time of unrest, let us, Your children, shine our light for the world to see that You are the one we need to turn to when things are not going well, and that Your strong hands are caring and loving hands to hold us and care for us in our time of need. Let us draw from Your unending strength in these holy sacraments and go forth that You are guiding us where You need us to be to help those that do not know Your loving arms and to help them find You. In God's holy name we pray. Amen.